What's this?
Hello, welcome back to the Freak Show. It's time for more Total War Warhammer Pop Quiz with Mutanat, Professor Mutanat, and me, Student Bumpy. TA?
What PA? Was the Pop Quiz? I don't.
It's terrible. No, we're playing it, though. We are playing the game.
Yeah, we are, but I'd... Pop Quiz, who's going to take crack 8 peaks? This guy.
In, like, 743,652 turns. Maybe.
8 turns... 30 turns.
830 turns. You see those two guys? They're going to come over there with their little... We're short, stunty little orcs. They're not stunty orcs, but the greenskins are going to come over, and they're going to harass your army down to death, and then you're going to lose. That's what's going to happen. Calling it right now.
It's fine. I've got my elf warrior army.
My elf.
I can beckon around.
I've got my elf.
I was really looking for something more demeaning, but vassal was the only thing coming to mind, and that wasn't really great, so...
Yeah, that's right. I do have elves over here. And then you took over the town. Yeah, and then you wanted me to go murder stuff. Yes, I recall all of this now.
Yeah, you were going to go raise these villages for me, then I was going to plant my dwarf seed.
Is there a way I can do this without suffering attrition because of the horrible conditions?
Go on the underground.
I'll just go here. I think that's close enough. If I move any closer, the things get mad at me. It's like apparently the uneven ground is just too strong for my elves to deal with.
I've heard that.
I don't get it. Also, why am I not replenishing? Because of recent events. What does that mean?
Awkward.
No, seriously, what does that mean?
I don't know. Did you kill captives or release captives? Sometimes releasing captives hinders your replenishment.
I don't know. It just says recent events, but it doesn't tell me why or how or what. Maybe if I click on... No? I'm so very confused. Details.
If you don't know, I don't know.
I haven't been... putting things on my people like I should have been doing.
Oh,
my different weapons and talismans.
People eater.
Yeah, not that. All right, the Tormentor sword. That sounds like that could be fun. And it hexes an area. Around self, lowering everybody's melee attack. Or I could have the sword of my. Oops, I didn't see what the sword of might did. Before I decided to put it on. I just happen to have it here. Oh, it increases my weapon strength by 6. Okay. I have the Elven Steed, and I can get a Potion of Toughness. Can augment my troops because of reasons. Sure, we'll do all these things. It's fine. Oh, and then we could also have... Oh, I don't have enough followers. Wow, we haven't gotten any followers. We only got one this whole time. That's weird. Alright, well, I have no idea why my folks aren't replenishing, but whatever. I can live with it, I guess.
Can you?
Alrighty, we are going to head back over here to see what was going down on this side. I believe they... Oh, I can annihilate their souls. Okay, yeah, let's do that then. Let's auto-resolve annihilate souls right now. It's going to be sweet, sweet nice.
It doesn't sound creepy at all.
It's because it's not creepy. Duh.
I like how you're bigger than the city.
I am bigger than the city. What city?
Somebody tells himself at night. Everybody goes to bed.
Correct.
Big, big boy, Bumpy.
I don't have to tell myself. Everybody else tells me. Yes. They know. They understand the inner workings or something. I don't know. And I'm not sure how they would understand the inner workings, but... It's fine. Alright, we're gonna head up to the north and murder the people that seem to not like me very much. I guess I did something bad because I'm not replenishing anywhere. Which is probably fine, I guess. Maybe. Probably. Fine.
Probably.
Maybe. Probably. Probably, maybe. Alright, what do I want? Do I want the bottomless quiver? Yeah, I do. Alright, so that's done. What do you have for me, friend? Since you also leveled up. You have Assassin, Harassment, Inspector, Ooh, Income from All Buildings, Or the despoiler. We'll go with the inspector. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't you say it. Don't do the song. Don't do any of it.
Oh, you gotta hit Inspector Gadget.
See? I knew you were gonna mention it. It was in your head.
If you didn't want me to sing it, you wouldn't have brought it up. That's all I'm saying.
I just had to stop you. Cut you off at the knees, and then you're like, I don't need knees! So fine, be that way.
I don't need knees.
I think those are things that you need.
No. Bad.
Are you ever gonna take Karak 8 Peaks? He's like, we could do something else, but how would I take Karak 8 Peaks, man? It's fine. It's totally fine.
We're getting there. I almost got him right where I want him.
What? Dying from old age? I think that's what's happening.
That is entirely possible.
Oh, good. The Horn of the Wild. Between you and your co-op partner. Nope.
I have no partner.
Oh, deploy a spell singer. And then the Cloak of Isha. Have three Sisters of the Thorn units in the Lord's Army. Huh.
Gesundheit.
I don't think I have any of those. See, they are moving to slaughter your soul.
Well, definitely thinking about it.
My monetary issues are kind of gone now for a while, so that's good. I'm actually positive, and I have 40,000 monies. It's good stuff. Shout out to you, Loki, and my monies. He says that his wife wants to kill him now that he says monies with the S on the end of it. It's like,
what's
why?
Wrong with monies?
Why? It doesn't belong. I go, I know, that's the whole point.
Oh, wow. Turns remaining till surrender just dropped from 8 to 5.
Boo, you cheated somehow, I know it.
Highborn.
Indeed.
Highborn.
Destroy them.
Destroy
no
them.
Mercy.
Oh, I have no chance at all of winning this fight. How about you come join me?
Who's that?
To arms.
Your baby army over at the Bitterstone Mine.
I got my flamethrowers I wanted to try out.
I know. Oh, maybe I should run away. Maybe you should run away. Oh, gosh. The Top Knots have a gigantic army right there.
Good thing we're not at war with them.
I thought you... Oh, they broke their peace, but they didn't go to war?
They broke non-aggression.
Oh, fun. Well, that's weird. So my agents can only enter and exit the water in certain spots. That's interesting. They can't use the under ruse like we can.
Darn underoos.
King in the woods. I will grant your request.
I will grant your request.
Go in.
Will you? Will you really? We're really gonna get some replenishment going on here. I kinda wanna go and claim that place. Maybe I'll do it later.
The Bitterstone Mine, huh?
No. For some reason they seem to have more troops or stronger troops than me or something?
12 men in the garrison.
Yeah, but it's like a 20% chance of me winning. It's weird.
Well,
I don't know why.
I'll come hang out with you next turn.
Yep. It's very odd.
Ah, dagnabbit.
Oh, there we go. We're back to the negatives. But only 16. I can live with that.
Can you?
Yes. Yes, I can. I just heard a weird Yeti sound. Alright, are you able to take Karak 8 Peaks now? Where's your army? Uh-oh. Why don't I see your army? Really? Oh, there it is. Your flag's not there, though, which is weird.
Oh, that's because I'm looking at it. They start taking attrition next turn, so shortly.
On top of the low fightiness attrition, right?
Yeah, they drop from 8 turns to 5, so they're really hurting.
Good. So, 2 turns and you should have it. Alright, that's good.
Yeah.
For sure. Maybe just next turn. We'll see.
Very, very soon.
Man, the Top Knots guys make me nervous.
Well, let me recruit some better. Let me get some.
His name's Mash One Finger. That's great. That's a great name.
just recruited another guy for you. I'm a team player.
Oh, I see your army now. They're like, all right, well, ooh, they're building up a green skin army over there. They're going to probably try to take that.
Oh, no,
over.
It's a warrior chaos.
Where?
Heck, damn it. Next to where my city was. He spreads chaos corruption, basically, if you don't kill him.
Oh, is that? I thought that was just another green skin type of guy.
No. He is a jerk.
Well, that's probably not that great for you. So, this guy over here, he's a warrior of chaos?
Yeah, if we don't kill him, he's going to spread chaos like crazy, which will make us super unhappy.
Neutral chaos sorcerer, warriors of chaos. Yep. He's in a dead zone right now, though, right? No, he's in your place. Yeah, that thing. Alright, with you, you've turned the tide 100%. All right.
Heck yeah!
Do you wanna fight it?
It's up to you.
We don't need to, but I mean, if you want to check out your flamethrowers in a non-challenging way, this would be one of them. Up to you.
I can wait.
Okay, auto resolve.
Victory. Well, I'm sure the top mount will want to kill us here shortly, in our quest to raise all the cities over here.
Yay, I only lost 120, maybe. Oh, that's weak. I only got 5,000 for that one. Ugh.
Yeah, these villages aren't as,
I am not used to getting nothing from my troubles.
These are dark times.
Not nothing, there's still the stone mine tower up above we can go kill.
Yeah, I really need to figure out why I'm not replenishing. I'm sure I did, now it says that I'm not replenishing because there's an army. This army is in a foreign territory, so I'm going to head back to your area when I'm able to move again. And see. It's weird, I can go into the underroots if I wanted to, but don't think I do. Like, I don't seem to. That doesn't seem to really be something I need to do right now, so. Why should I do it?
Honestly, because they're probably going to try and kill me eventually. Once you heal up, I'm also okay with fighting that giant topknot army.
I think we're going to need more than what we have.
And burning them alive. Got 7 men!
I'm gonna head up and deal with other things first. I'm going to deal with Karak Ziflin, or whatever it is, because they suck and I don't like them. Assistance? And they make
me
nervous. You're
always worried about your problems.
Yeah, I am. A greedy person, what can I say?
Oh, I need to go colonize Karak Azgazar.
Yeah, you do. Wait, what? Is this ever going to let me
It's a thing.
Do stuff? Okay, I think I'm probably almost done. Is there anything else I can do? That's about to be turned on to coolness. That's going to be turned on to coolness too. Soon. I needed something. Darn it. I don't remember what I needed. Hold on. Let me take a look at my guy here.
Ready to serve.
Oh, I can only do that while I'm encamped. Of course.
Highborn.
I needed to get sisters of some sort of weird something. I have
those. Oh man, there's a freaking chaos guy right on top of Barak Var.
Where's that at?
It's my other dwarf city. His stupid agents are all over my dwarf business.
Oh, over there. It's not the same one. You're right.
Yeah, causing a minus like 5 happiness. This is not great.
It's unfortunate.
I'm
but Karak Hate Peaks
technologies right now
shall soon perish. My cute, adorable little agent just showed up over there with the pointy ears and all that. The knife ears.
Ancestors, hear us.
Oh, they even got like a spider monster outside.
Yeah, next turn it's mine. It's already starting to tip in my favor. So you're running back.
Well, you're putting down some mutinous gits. So, I mean, the orcs should love you at that point.
Yeah. What's not to love?
Most things.
Ooh.
They're raiding the dead place? That's funny. Oh, it's funny.
Need 2,500 gold to colonize it. That could be a problem.
I would love to let you have some of my 4,600 gold, or 46,000 gold I have.
Lord of the forest.
I can't.
I'd love to let you let me have some of your 4,000 gold.
46,000 gold.
Details. I'd love it.
The devil is in them. So I hear.
Boo.
Boo what?
I don't know. I just wanted to boo you. I can't boo.
You're like the biggest baby in the world. You're always like, boo-hoo, boo-hoo. It's fine. And it's usually boo me. That's who. Hey, they left your area.
Did they?
Well, one of them. They're just going to go to that one area that you have and just murder you.
They need
you
to
there.
Go bother the other dwarves.
Oh, he's coming. Wonderful. Well, so am I, though. So your little assault on my precinct here is not going to work, buddy. I'm going to take you down.
Yeah, tell him. Tell him.
Now, if I did what Mutanat wanted me to do, I'd be totally vulnerable right now. I still am for a little while, but
shield of
not entirely. Lord. You should run, considering I'm now one step away from murder. I still am not able to replenish. It's very odd. Murder I'm sure it was rises. Something I did in last episode, and I just don't know what it was now.
You need me?
You need me? How do I...
You should send your sexy elf guy up there and kill his guy.
I stand absolutely no chance. Yeah, I'm going to. No chance against his lame little army somehow just crushes my entire army and garrison? Really?
Oh, really? I thought you were looking at the Bitterstone Mine.
No.
They immediately rebuilt that city we just raised. That's kind of funny.
Oh, they did? Really?
Yeah.
Oh, what did they do to my map?
It's all like, what up?
There it is, okay. I hate when they switch your map on... Wait, am I? Did I?
Well, you've got 10 turns to match your other army up there. You got time. That's what's important.
Alright, so I'm coming on over here. My little dude... Don't start the wah. Give him my.
Wah!
I'm like, I'm in their city. That's a problem actually.
Ooh.
I can't select my people.
In the Bitterstone Mine?
Yeah. Oh, there we go. Oh, finally got her. Yeah. Yeah. She was stuck. I couldn't get her out of there.
You are kind of humping them.
Seeking unseen paths.
Okay. So here we are. I don't know. I don't know why I still can't seem to replenish. Just keep saying recent events. There must be something that's going on that I got. I sent somebody out and it killed my recruitment. I thought it lowered it, didn't stop it altogether. Hell. It's fine.
It's not great.
We'll check out diplomacy here. Oh, can we actually get a trade agreement now? Is that a thing that we can do? Oh no, we have a trade agreement. He would join my confederation if I wanted the other elf guy to join me. But I don't want the other elf guy to join me, so...
No, why not?
While I do have some money, I don't have a tremendous amount of money. And therefore, it would probably be very unbeneficial for me to get more... people. Though I could just march an army. Eh, it's fine.
That city is generating 1,300 gold per turn.
What city? This big one?
That elf city, yeah. Waterfall Palace.
Yeah, I see that.
It's a moneymaker.
But he's also got Grunberg, which is generating 52.
I don't even see Grunberg.
It's north. I don't see... Maybe I'll do it. I think it's going to be a mistake, though. I don't know where his army is. That's one of the problems. Does he even have an army?
Kind of doesn't look like he does.
That might actually be good. Alright, let's give it a shot then.
What's the worst that could happen? It's the biggest mistake of your life!
It's fine. Join the Confederation. Yay!
Look at you.
I've obtained control of this province. Like
ooh,
a boss.
Ooh, that's some unhappiness right there.
Oh, I just aborted a mission because they're now my buddies.
Yeah.
Through shrewd diplomacy or outright intimidation. I like to think of it as outright intimidation, thank you. Wow, his city's already maxed? Holy crap. Okay. What are those? I get forest dragons! This is the greatest idea you've ever had!
Yeah!
I want those now!
I live to
unfortunately, I can't get them now. I'll have to get them later. Alright, did he give me another army? Give me a sec.
I don't think it did.
Serco, my other Serco, he did. No, he didn't. Hold on, that's that. And then, yeah, no, you're right, he didn't give me another army. So, yeah, I'm actually making money now. That was a good idea. See, look at you, you're so smart. This is why I keep you around.
Yeah, boy.
You make me a better me! Don't say stuff like that ever.
That's why you have to do what I want. I give you advice, you kill the people I tell you to kill.
I've killed a few. I've saved you more than once.
Go kill the warriors of Chaos Guy. Go.
It's in the books. It's gonna happen eventually, maybe.
It's in the books. That, yeah, well, it can't be worse than my assassination attempts.
That's true.
Oh yeah, this is great.
We're ghosts, all we can do is touch them. And they just get cold. It's not working.
Auto resolve me to victory.
No, you're fighting them. No, kidding.
Oh, it feels so good.
By the way, ladies and gentlemen, the reason auto-resolve and starving them out is better than fighting, no matter how good you are, you're going to have way more losses if you actually fight the battle than auto-resolve. In a siege battle, you always do worse.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Against like, having to get walls, ugh.
Yeah, the walls just wreck you. No matter how good you are at the game, I feel you will always come out worse than if you auto-calc those.
My grudges are so far down now.
You actually having money?
Oh my gosh!
Positive income over 1,000.
My gold per turn was 32. Now it's 4,000.
4,000? Look at you! You're like a real person. You're welcome. I took care of your Eastern Front, not fantastically, but okay. Or your whatever. Yeah. It was
Just let the rest of my cities burn. All that matters is the 8 peaks.
You don't have to keep it though, do you? You just have to. Take it, or you should burn it down to the ground. Just kill it. It's like, here's what I think of you, crack 8 peaks.
Terrible.
It's a great idea.
Like, the second worst idea you've ever had.
Why? What's wrong with that? You're really gonna try to hold that area against that while your other side is completely defenseless?
Yes.
You're terrible.
I bet you on the other side.
Yeah, but I have my own problems.
Eh.
I have your dwarven allies that hate me because you went to war with them.
Here's what you're not understanding. I can afford 2 armies now!
That's probably pretty good.
Yeah. It's not just good, it's gonna be great. I did lose some units, which I'm okay with.
Huh. I can actually build some buildings in Oh yeah, because the Oak of Ages just got upgraded. I can actually... No, no it didn't. I upgraded the Capitol building. I can build some more buildings in my main city now, too, which is pretty cool. Plus, forest dragons. Did I mention that? Forest dragons. It's a flying monster. It causes terror, and one of its attributes is it has scaly skin. I'm not really sure why that's an attribute, but okay. Scaly skin.
Gotta assassinate a green skin. Oh.
Well, you have enough of those right next to you. It's like 8 of them inside the Valia's Sorrow, so that shouldn't be too difficult for a non-ghost assassin. I like how the one little baby army that remains, probably with like 8 hit points, is still there. Spite, foe spike. He's still there inside causing you problems. He's probably raiding you or something.
My happiness is increasing. Ugh. Just happy days all around.
You say that, but do you really mean it?
I kinda do.
Oh, I get negative happiness for having such a terrible, terrible amber supply. I don't know if I'm ever gonna get that back.
That's not great.
It's bad. Well, it's only -5, but it's still not great. It's not great. My events and my taxes and my corruption are all adding to it. Keep in mind, I'm not corrupt, but...
Now I'm gonna go take Karak Asgaraz, and I'll have a complete province over there.
The Warriors of Chaos are like, okay, I'll leave. Surprise! I have another one here now. Alright, Karak Ziff. Oh, yeah. Yeah, look at you running away. Coward.
Why are you still alive, little
hey,
guy?
Hey, the Empire and Ostermark decided to conform a, or form a confederation.
Okay, for reasons, this Nightglobin guy is still alive.
We have detected a force belonging to... Oh. Good. Oh, hold on, I got Bark and Soul. I don't know what that means, but... The spirits that refuse to leave the mortal plane remain in the forest, fusing with living trees to become tree men. These warriors are mighty and terrifying, yet each one that leaves the forest to fight weakens it, if only temporary. Bark and Soul for 5 turns. The growth in all my provinces are reduced, however the recruitment for tree men are decreased by 50%, or the upkeep for them, and the recruitment cost. I don't really use tree men, so not as useful as you might think.
Of course.
Orion's belt, of course. Seriously, I can't reach you? Like, that's a thing?
Feels like a thing.
Setting forth.
How can I assist you?
Well, can you attack him?
By Kurnos!
Can you?
Traveling.
You coward. Oh, he's gonna take our city. He just outplayed me masterfully.
For the Kadai!
You have yeah, orders?
You let him win, huh?
Well, no, I attacked him, he retreated, and now my city is completely open. I mean, I'll kill him and take it back right away, but... Super annoying! Alright, let's go back over to wherever the heck my other army is. Let's continue my adventures north to deal with your Warrior of Chaos problem. I'm still not recovering anything. Hopefully that stops soon. Because I'm pretty much stunted until I'm able to maneuver and grow some troops here.
It's yeah, not it's probably great. Not great.
No, it's no. not at all. Alright, so what do I need to... I needed to get a specific unit. I don't know what they were. They were sisters of something. That's what I needed. And I do not see where they are. I should probably look at what they're actually called before we continue here.
I wonder how long this Oath Fulfilled thing stays put.
Sisters of Thorn. Oh, is it like a buff that you get?
Yeah, I think it doesn't have a timer on it. +4, public order, all provinces. Unit experience per turn, +100, all forces. Public
that
order,
sounds useful.
Lord recruit rank, +5, all provinces.
Okay, that's where the Sisters of Thorn are. Pastures of Skymar. Okay. Magical Cavalry. Oh, nice. I gotta do something here. Alright, I have that building, I have that building, I have that building. What do I not have? I do not have this building. I do not have this building. However, what do I have over here? The Crag Halls of Findle. I do have that building. I had to upgrade my main settlement chain. I thought it was there. Oh, alright, sorry, that's the Crag Halls. I wanted a Waterfall Palace here, hold on. I have that max upgraded. I have the Forest Lookout, so it's kind of a duplicate at this point. I have that as well, which is a duplicate, and I have that. I pretty much have all the buildings I need. So, I guess, I think I have all the troop buildings built.
Oh.
Which is weird and interesting. You alright there?
I'm looking at my special.
That was really creepy.
Crag 8 Peaks has a building I can build called a Reinforced Citadel that eventually upgrades to the Ancestor Tombs, and it just makes any units I make amazing!
It does sound good. Alright, we have that. Do we have the Bowyer's Workshop? I feel like we do.
It gives me enables magical attack for all units, all armies in this province, and adjacent provinces. Yeah, this is my new base. Screw the rest of the cities.
So that's it, huh? You've decided.
I'm gonna carve me a little dwarf empire over here in the mountains.
Alright. Well, if I can outmaneuver this guy and I don't lose too much, I'm gonna be looking pretty solid. I can also, I guess, start recruitment, maybe, if I hire I gotta recruit a hero and a lord at some point here. I don't need to do the lord just yet, but maybe. Well, there's a legendary lord here, the eldest of the ancients. Don't want him, though. Phlegmatic? What? It's got a lot of
I'm
phlegm.
Phlegmatic.
Military heritage?
What is up with that scaling army? Just a random neutral army hanging out over there by the crack Ziflin.
Oh, that thing?
It's kind of weird. Are you not killing the crack Ziflin yet?
I am. Did you see he's in Paravan, where all my two armies are? He retreated, but I wasn't able to pin him down and murder him yet. Alright.
Maybe next.
Why can't I summon a dragon? Do I need... I bet I need Amber to summon a dragon. Maybe. Oh my god, I can scroll that far over.
Typical dragon problems.
Okay, so I need... Yeah, I need one Amber to summon a dragon. I need one Amber to summon a great eagle or to summon the treekin. I have all the other stuff I need for it, but I don't have those things that I need. However, we are looking pretty cool right now, I gotta say. Eternal Guard with shields. I like that.
Your orders are acceptable.
So we got one of those. Two of those. Let's see here. A Way Watcher, two Deep Scouts. Yeah, I think that's gonna be okay for now. Wow, we have a lot of different cavalry. We have Wild Riders with shields, we have Wild Riders without shields, we have the Sisters of the Thorn. Oh, wait, I can summon those? Huh, well, I'll have to come into this area when I'm done doing whatever else I'm doing and summon those for my main army. Alright, well then I'm not going to build up anything else yet. Oh, and I gotta... Sorry, I gotta add points to my boy here. He's got three. Give him an Elven Steed because of reasons. Magic Missile, or we can get Foe Seeker. I think Magic Missile is going to be the one. Oh, we actually had four that we could have chosen from. Huh. It's fine. Alright, yay! Mount gained. Everybody's happy. And... Does anybody still hate me or love me or anything? No? Maybe?
Bow before the rightful lords of this land.
Yeah, bow before
anything,
my
anything.
Foot.
Anything, anything! Hello, Earth!
Alright. It is your turn, sir.
I damaged my walls.
And when you are done with your turn, we will end the episode. Or we can end the episode now, and we can start with your turn. Which do you like better?
I want to do this.
That did not answer that. I don't think you can handle it. You sure you can do this?
This may be the easiest grudge I've ever fulfilled.
That was a grudge, really?
Yep. That's... They get offended really easy.
You know, how dare he be on my land? Like, seriously, what?
Yay! I'm a hero!
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that is going to do it for this particular episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and we will see you next time with more Total War Warhammer and the Top Knots. Alright, guys and gals, until then, he's Mutanat, I'm Bumpy McSquiggums. We'll see you next time.